Hi, everyone. My name is Megan Barrett Schaefer, and I'm one of the Rebalance Guides. And one of the fun things I wanted to show you today is how you can utilize the calendar in Canvas in order to help you stay on track and keep track of all of your assignments. So when you are in Canvas, if you go over to the left-hand side, you will find the calendar icon. When you click on it, you'll notice over here in calendars is that Academic Rebalance is listed as a course, as well as all of your other assignments for your other courses. And depending on how your professor set it up, is that many of your assignments and when they're due are going to show up in different colors and boxes on each grid of your calendar. So this is one way that when you click on it, you can see what is due, what needs to be done, so you can start prioritizing your work. Another great feature that this calendar allows as well is for you to put your own things into the calendar. So if you only wanted to check one place to complete all of your assignments and add other things from your to-do list and things that need to get done, you can do it right here in your Canvas calendar. You simply click on a date. It'll ask you if you're working on an assignment, something from your to-do list, or an appointment group. So for today, we'll just do a to-do. And for me, if I wanted to study for my chemistry test, I would put study for chem. It already has the date in there. The time, I would do that from 2 o'clock p.m. to 4 o'clock p.m. And in the details, it's a really great idea to hold yourself accountable to a place where you want to study. So for me, I'm going to the library. And simply submit it. It's going to show right here on your calendar that that's something that you're going to do. So I hope you use this feature and found this helpful.